Does it frustrate you, kid? Does it upset you to be the weakest one? That's good. Hold on to that feeling. It's proof. That feeling means that you are not yet ready to give up on yourself.
Some people will tell you that life is unfair. They'll tell you it's because what you were born with is what you end with. Your place in the pecking order is decided for you the very moment you're born. We raise the gifted up to places the ungifted are not allowed to reach, to places they can never dream of reaching. But does it always have to be this way?
I'm fighting!
But if I'm gonna beat this night, with all the power I have inside of me!